Roger Sybil and Randy Clark, both are Rover. They played a lot. And we get caught in a stunt. We putting a pressure on here. We run a stunt, actually a four-man blitz to one side, and they hit that little old seam, and I tell you, it's either a big play for them or a big play for us. And it turned out that time, big play for them.
So after the first quarter, Kentucky led Florida 7-3. Second quarter highlights when we return.